This is automated TikTok edit effect in Premiere Pro. So first, go to the project panel and click on new item and then select adjustment layer. Now click on OK and then drag the adjustment layer above the videos in the timeline. And also adjust the duration of the adjustment layer so it matches the first video. Now to make this blur effect, go to effects and search directional blur. And then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. With the layer selected, go to effects and tools, and then make sure you're at the start of the clip. Now click on the stopwatch next to blur length to create a keyframe, and then adjust the value to around 80, so we get this nice vertical blur. Then move forward 13 frames by pressing the right arrow key 13 times, and then reset the blur length. To make the blur effect smoother, you can select the keyframes, right click ease in, and then select ease out. To make the sprite flash effect at the start of the clip, go to effects and search proc amp, and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. Now once again, make sure you're at the start of the clip and then keyframe brightness, and set it to around 40. Then move to the second blur keyframe using this arrow, and then reset the brightness. Then select the keyframes, right click ease in, and then select ease out. And this is what we got so far. Now to add a shake effect to the video, go to effects and search offset, and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. Now in effects controls, you want to click and drag the offset effect above all the other effects for it to work properly. Now move to the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to shift center 2. Now increase the second value to around 1200 so the video mirrors at the top. Then move forward 4 frames by pressing the right arrow key. Then reset the value and then move the video slightly down so it mirrors at the bottom. Lastly, move forward 3 frames and then reset the value. Then select the keyframes, right click temporal interpolation ease in, and then select ease out. We now got this effect. And you can now hold Alt or Option on Mac and simply duplicate the layer to add the effect to the video beneath it. And this is the smooth TikTok edit effect.